we want to calculate 112% of 7/16. So we're going to put 112 over 100 times 7 over 16. Before we multiply, we're going to simplify the first fraction. We will simplify that to 28 over 25. So we have 28 over 25 times 7 over 16. We can further simplify this with the 28 and 16. So we will have 7 and 4. So now we have 7 over 25 times 7 over 4. And for our final answer, we get 49 over 100.